Alright, so the next car up for me was a little bit of a spite pick. Wanted to get it done and out of the way. Alfa Romeo 8C Competizione. I cannot handle this car at all. But we're gonna see what kind of time we can get on it. So tail happy. Just not accurate enough with this to slip it through traffic. Just gonna hit every car on the way out of here. Thank you. Alright, so it's alright on open road. There's just a sway to the back end of this that I do not care for. Wow, that was fun. You can't just jump lanes in this car or that'll happen. It's quick to shift over, but it's not quick to grab back a hold. Didn't notice this thing doesn't like to stay above 250 mile an hour very much either. I'm trying to get it to push that 260 mark and it won't do it. Definitely ain't doing it that way. Alright, let me get a drink and try this again. Got lucky on that turn. Oh, come on. Well, that kind of sucked to the wall right there. Come on. There's just no straightening this thing out while you're on the throttle. Minutes in and I'm already sick of it. Snapped right back to that car. All because I let off the throttle and quit turning for a second. It seems like whenever you quit turning, this thing bites back to the same spot it was at. I don't know how I ever managed to put 1,400 miles on this thing. Plus side about playing by yourself, you can pause it. Trying to drive this like a McLaren and it does not work. What? Alright, I get a car accident at 60 mile an hour would kill you, but this game has a tolerance of like 250. Barely even moving on that one. Sure, why not? If I clear this race in 60 minutes, I will be impressed. The way it's going now, it doesn't look like it. Now, in hindsight, I probably shouldn't have put this as one of my first four videos up. This car makes me look like a freaking rookie. Look at that. Wow, I lost first. Can't tell you how long it's been since I've seen that. You know what the handling reminds me of? Reminds me of a drift car. If you pick a drift car up to 150 mile an hour, you'll see exactly what this thing handles like. Again, the SN kicked out on the turn. Really? It's not the SN that kicks out that bothers me, it's the way it snaps back. Alright, out of curiosity, I'm gonna see how well this works. Not well. It's actually pretty good at lower speed. saw that coming. Can't shift over a lane. Not without completely losing it. Car seems really good under 200 mile an hour. It's just after that. Minutes and I'm already not even into the ice yet. This is slow. A fucking snapback. That's what I was wondering about. Front end will stick to these walls. So if you hit any wall coming down this stretch of road, you're almost guaranteed to get stuck on it. Isn't always a bad thing, but this car is very hard to keep off of them. Alright, 43 minutes in and I'm into the ice. I should be at Bonneville right now. If anything, this ice shows that this car's main weakness. If you gotta run it, put all grip parts on it. I mean, either way, even with speed parts, the car is not fast. But if you can keep yourself from doing that, you got a fighting chance. I pity you for driving it though. A little bit of a bump there in the road. Takes me 0.2 miles to straighten it back out after a bump in the road. The fact that I'm only 20 seconds up in Bonneville actually worries me. There's a chance I actually lose this race. Thank you. just now hit 260 on the downhill. A lot of cars can hold 260 on this downhill. In 52 minutes, I should be on Highway 1 right now. Just finishing the race. I seriously don't think I can make it the rest of the way through this and 6 minutes or 8 minutes. I'm not going to clear that 60. What the hell are you doing, car? Honestly, better off to hit the light post. Normally it takes me 6 minutes from that checkpoint. Thank you. Well, at least the car is better at low speeds. I mean, Highway 1's not so bad. Just when I thought I might have actually made the hour mark. Alright, so the fact that it was over an hour, that ought to tell you everything. I mean, the car's handling is so difficult to get a hold of. And even if you learn how to steer it, it's not that fast of a car. All in all, I gotta say, it's probably my least liked car that I've ever driven circuit spec. And I know how bad that run was. That I thought I would just put it out there that I am not that bad of a driver. And to prove it, I'm going to show you this. Fifteenth place. I'm not that slow. That's the first time I've been over an hour on that race, and I don't know how long. But Alfa Romeo is done. It's off my list. Never to be ran again. Have a good one. I'm out.